Helheim of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be. Get out of my head.
Behind you! There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
Brother, let's see what those blades can do.
Watch your back!
Yes, those blades will serve quite well. Now, I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah? Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
Foreign magic. Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help him? I can do things. What, I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you. Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Watching your back.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. No dead can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper reminds admission. He's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. Should lead us straight to him. You know, I really hope never to see this place again. Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path. Many reasons we went back for those blades.
the newly dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed.
Behind you!
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Helheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Helheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study? Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals?
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose. That climb there could lead us out if we could reach it.
dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there?